Analysis of student teacher achievement ratio data, star data from Stock and Watson, chapter 13. We are going to replicate empirical exercise, empirical results given in the chapter, which we have discussed in the previous video as well. So I am going to do it in Stata in this video and using R in the next video. Go to replication files. You will see data for replicating files, and here we have data, and in this data we have data description. So first of all, go to data description because it's a huge data and there are so many variables here. If you go to this data description, you will see that there is one data which we are using, that is Star, Stock and Watson. And this is constructed, these variables are constructed by from the data WebStar. So you can read each variable before you analyze data, before you work with data. So here we have data, and now you can download this data star. This is star data, 10 is star data, chapter 13. You can download this data in Excel or Stata. At the moment we are working with Stata. So then go to Stata. You have replication files here as well. Go to do file. Here you have replication files here. You can copy these. Okay, chapter 13. Go to this analysis of. Here you have basically control A, control C, and go to your do file and all that. So let's go to Stata. Here we have Stata window. Go to your, change your working directory, whatever you want, because otherwise you will be confused where your results are. So change your working directory, whatever your working directory is, then go to this do file. If you want to open new do file, just do file, control paste. If you have semicolon, ignore that. You have to skip that to run the commands. Okay, I am going to use the one which I have already, recent files, Star, Stock and Watson, the same file which you will use by copying and pasting here. So I'll do all clear. Run. So now we have the star data, and this data is stock Watson data. So there is WebStar data, there is Stock and Watson data. If you type down describe, so you will get the nature of each variable, whether it's an float variable, it's a byte, it's an integer, and all that. So this star K means kindergarten, 1 means grade 1, 2 means grade 2, 3 means grade 3. Total the experience of teachers in KG, total experience of students, K at the end, K means it is for kindergarten, 1 means it is for grade 1, 2, 3, school ID, kindergarten and all that. You can read the definition of these variables in the data description as I have mentioned here. As I have mentioned here, that variable description will be available here. So you can see the abbreviation SC means in small class size, SCK means in small class KG, RA regular class with aid, regular class without aid, RAK means regular class with aid kindergarten. Similarly, whether you are provided free lunch in grade 2, 3 and so on, year of total teaching experience KG 1, 2, total reading score, total math score, MAT, maths, reading score, school child and all that. So go to your Stata file again. Okay, now we'll run these results. We have do file already with us, and you can run this command describe. These variables have been basically, why asterisks here? Because these variables have been constructed using a WebStar data, and so Stock and Watson data have already generated these variables. If you want to use generate these variables at your own, you can go with that. So here I am going to run table 1. So what will happen, keep star k double equal to 1. So if we are talking about kindergarten, so you see, as we have seen in table in previous video, there was an improvement in test score of 13.89 units as compared to regular class, and 0.31 units points as regular class with aid as reference category was regular class. So you can work with this. Similarly, we can have the second one. Here we have basically regular class, grade 1, grade 2, grade 3. So if I recall EST, TAB, standard error and R square, so you see we have all these results. You can formalize it further. So you see, if you are in kindergarten, grade 1, KG, your test score is 13.9 units more than regular class, 0.31 points more than regular class with aid as with reference to regular class. Regular class is omitted category, that is your reference category. So in grade 1, test score 1, basically it's column 2, test score 1, you have 29 point, and we have seen this was also significant. Test score in grade 2, 19 points more than regular class, and 3.47 of regular class with an aid as compared to regular class, 15.59 more than that. And you can have this 0.007, 0.09 and all that. Don't worry about a low R square, so long as if your results are otherwise acceptable in cross-sectional data. So let's go and include some other factors. What are those other factors? At the moment, we are going to basically absorb SCHIDKN. What is SCHIDKN? School ID, new kindergarten, and all these variables we are going to say we don't need to these display these fixed effects are these fixed effect. So you see, this is here we are using average regression, de-meaned regression. I have talked in my panel data videos. So we are going to run de-meaned regression. So when we run de-meaned regression, you will get similar results as we have already done. So let's go to Strata main window as well and do file here. So just if you want to select this, just run selective command, execute, and you will have all this. So again, it is 15 point, and you have a regular class with aid in KG, and these are the other factors, boy, free lunch, black or other race, other factors, and all that we have already discussed. Fixed effect, yes or no, in our previous video while discussing results. So you can replicate these results using Strata. I have mentioned briefly that just go to website student resources, download your data, download your do file, and replicate these results. For a better discussion of these results, watch my previous video. Thank you for watching. Take